Touch that cake.
It's a medical emergency!
You just ate a sandwich!
Are you a doctor now? Did you go to medical school in the past 5 minutes?
We're saving this for the party, and that's that.
Do you see them?
Not yet!
Hit the lights, it's almost 8 p.m.
Whoa! Skips is gonna be so surprised when he comes in and sees us totally naked.
It's not that kind of party, Muscle Man.
Oh. Don't turn on the lights.
Oh. Man, it's almost 8. We're not gonna find him. Let's just eat it.
No. Benson's gonna get ticked, so we shouldn't.
Benson's gonna get like that no matter what. Better to have no regrets.
Dude, no. Rigby! Get off! Dude, quit it. You're ruining the cake. Wait, what's that? Sounds like some kind of weird Aztec ritual. I think it's coming from over there. We should go check it out.
That's funny. Usually if you hear a strange noise in the woods, you don't check it out. Mordecai? What's Skips doing?
I don't know, but it looks kind of important. Maybe we should leave him alone.
What about the cake?
Would you forget about the cake for a minute? Rigby!
You're coming with us, Skips!
What are you doing? Fools! You interrupted my spirit dance. You don't realize what you've done.
Skips, you have broken the pact with the Guardians of Youth.
Gary, you don't have to do this.
Listen, I'm just doing my job.
Wait, where are you taking him?
I'm only the chauffeur.
Dude, I think we just screwed Skips.